Okay.
A lot more. Irma is here, and it's already made its first effects on us.
Okay, let's talk about the tornado. It's 11:27 a.m. on Sunday. Oh, it's Sunday. A tornado was reported near our SEU campus.
So, right now, I guess we're just waiting further instruction from the police and the military.
We're going to make sure everyone here can get evacuated.
The power went out for like 1 minute.
I thought I was fighting against Irma.
The ring got hard a second ago.
It got hard and
horizontal.
Yeah.
And our electricity went out for a second.
Your house is going to get flooded.
Wind,
first.
No rain, Irma is coming.
What are you saying, Campbell?
We'll give her the average money.
It's really windy out here.
As you can see, Hurricane Irma is upon us.
Our friends, we were coming to check to make sure they are still okay. By the looks of it,
they are okay.
You're not doing too hot.
Oh.
Actually, kind of beautiful.
Oh, they're all in the car.
Walking on the grass. Wow, and Hurricane Irma. I'm just walking in the grass.
Woo!
Huh.
Best weather ever! I've seen the rain!
I swear, if this goes anywhere on social media, I'm gonna kill this one.
Micah got wet.
Wow, what a wicked hit! Oh, she's been hit. Oh my word! I'm being egged.
Okay, it's about 9 p.m. It's getting a little crazy out there. Would you know if I asked you? Close your eyes if you have to. For reasons I can't explain. Okay, so our power is out. Everyone's power is out. The wind is insane. The eye ended up going over us, which wasn't expected. I mean, I think it's going over us. Well, the eye wall is going over us right now, and we should get the eye soon. I kind of see, I mean, it's just so dark because all the lights are out now. Literally, there's transformers exploding left and right.